Listen, don't start doing all that. Listen, no, behave.
I don't know if you've noticed, Nathan, but you've been getting almost continuous attention from me. More or less, it's a walk. Right? I know your concern, Nathan, because you've witnessed humans making mistakes before, and it's stressed you out, isn't it? I can understand you wanting to be assured, Nathan. Sometimes humans do make mistakes, and it takes them a little while to come down to earth.
Beware the highly functioning necessity. Beware the highly functioning necessity.
Thank you. it might have smelled. Some people just have got their gun up and just shot them in the face. Things that you know are toxic for my state of mind, which incorporates the physical discomfort, right? Which is overlapping. Do you understand that? I'm trying to explain it to you, right? Okay? Do some singing or something, right? Don't do the one you do. Okay? Good boy. Thank you. I know there's something else in the case. You can call me one back. You can call me first. I know what that is.
Is that back to you?
Yeah? It's annoying, lads, and it's frustrating, and it takes time, all right? You understand that? Time. We don't have much time. For some reason, it goes through our fingers like a sieve, but we don't know why, do we? And I know you're concerned because you've experienced similar things in this province, right? Hey, put the wrong type of controversy, wrong psychological inner conflict to attract the different children in that whole province. They're not responsible for anything. I don't have direct control over them, so they don't have control over themselves. Thank you. right, good boy.
Yeah, excellent. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah.